Offstage, I'm not your typical ballerina. But when I dance, I feel transformed.